afternoon po, Miss One. From El Taduran po, from Jaime Hilario. Thank you very much po sa mga effort nyo para sa mga associates.
Hi, Miss Onet. More power dun sa bagong journey na tatahakin mo ngayon. At ingat po lagi. And may God bless you and prosper you and your family.
Hi, Miss Onet. Good luck sa panibagong yugto ng buhay mo. Maraming maraming salamat po sa pagiging inspirasyon sa marami, pagiging mabuting kaibigan, at pagbibigay direksyon sa institusyon, sa Binild, na personal kong naranasan sa ilalim ng iyong pamumuno. I'm sure maraming pagkakataon pa na magkikita tayo. Ingat po palagi.
Hi, Miss Onet. I am thankful for this opportunity that I could personally tell you that since I came in here in CSB, I would say that you are by far the best senior director that Binild has. Because had it not been you all along as our senior director for PODO, baka wing lang na po kaming mga associates. But with your leadership, you were able to really lead us, no? The PODO serves as the center of communication, guidance, and refuge that we could all trust amidst all these uncertainties like work status, professional, and even personal matters of the associates. I don't know you personally, Miss Onet, but now it saddens me to eventually change what I've said earlier, that you are the best senior director that Binild has ever had. Maraming salamat po for all the things that you have initiated, for all the things that you have done and implemented for Binildians. You have certainly left a mark behind, and you will be definitely missed and truly be remembered by all of us. Maraming salamat po. God bless and keep you. Stay safe and healthy also. Salamat po, Miss Onet.
Hi, Miss O. First of all, gusto ko pong magpasalamat kasi sa lahat ng major decisions ko sa career ko sa Binild ay naging part po kayo noon. Simula sa paglipat ko mula sa MMA papunta sa CIRC, from CIRC papunta sa TPO. Maraming maraming salamat po sa suporta, lalong-lalo na sa CIH na sinusubukan namin matawid sa ngayon. All the best po sa next chapter ng inyong career at sana po ay magkita tayong muli. Thank you po ulit and good luck!
Saying thank you is not enough to express how grateful associates are. Not even this thank you displays running left and right in the screen are enough. BASPA officers, appreciate the time that you took out to update us, discuss concerns, especially at times of uncertainties and vague status and situations. Though in so many cases or times, it's beyond your area already, you still make it a point that things will be addressed. That's very important for us, and we will forever remember and in gratitude to you for that. The community is extremely thankful for everything that you did. We can't think of any school officer who, at the time of need, demonstrated an upright, intelligent, and kind leadership. You are truly the best HR ever, and we are so grateful. You have graced and shared us your talent, skills, care, and love. We will miss you. See you around.